Look at this for a security check-in line. It's huge. Serious busyness. Everybody loves the duct tape. They're most impressed by the Oregon ducks with duct tape.
This is hilarious. Everyone keeps asking me if I'm an Oregon Ducks fan. I suppose I'm an Oregon Ducks fan now. Yeah, go Ducks. Don't like beavers.
I looked down and saw this.
Hey, buddy!
How amazing!
It's time to give you five. You're five, baby. Good boy.
See, it's hiding. Nice.
You can take them on the plane like that?
Yeah, that's a baby.
Wow!
Puppy dog carrier.
That's brilliant.
Hurrah! For the first time on my journey, there's no rushing. I'm actually here on time, at the gate. I'm not going to miss the flight. I'm going to stay right here, so I definitely don't miss it. Although I kind of need to pee, so... But the bathroom's only over there, so it should be safe. Okay, so I've got to pee. I'm not going to video that, so bye! There we go. It's got Dieter on the phone! Legend! Yes, here he is! Did you get the voicemail of Abby and Mike?
Oh, voicemail. Should we leave a message? Is it Beach yet? I don't think it has. I think this is a message. Hello, it's Seb. And...
Abby.
And...
Mikey.
And... Seb. No, wait.
That's all.
So we wanted to call and say hi and thank you for flying me here. Because I would never have made it otherwise.
Thanks, Tina.
You can fly me places if you like it.
Fly Abby specifically.
Oh, this is the Pirate's Pocket where we dance.
What?
Still understand.
Anyway,
Mikey's got to do his homework, and we're all sort of invading his house. No, it doesn't need to be. He's not speaking.
I know, but
so we are. No, no, but yeah, voicemail doesn't go on speakerphone.
What would it sound like?
I mean, you have to put the phone so he.
It's.
Yeah.
He's listening now.
Messages don't last this long.
The lady comes on, she's like, your message time has expired.
Okay, well, it's expired then.
Bye.
Yeah, well, everyone's looking at me weird right now because I've got Oregon Ducks taped on my chest. You know, the piece I cut out. Apparently, the rivals of the Oregon Ducks are the beavers. I thought that was quite amusing. I would rather have a beaver's shirt, I think. Maybe I'll cross over to the other side. Yeah, everything is just going brilliant. People are just like helping me along the way. Squished in the middle seat like a sardine. Oh, it's takeoff time. Bye, Oregon. Bye, Abby. Bye, Mikey. They're off.
My ears just popped.
See you on the other side. 8:12. Onwards. I'm late again. It's not even my fault. It's like I'm destined to always be late. Hey, maybe I should jump aboard this thing. Hey, wait for me. Hang on. Oi. 8:12. Hold that plane! Yes! I made it! Just in time! Made it! But now I'm all hot because of this. It's like I've got a sweatshirt just on my front. I keep getting a hot front. So I'm going to take it off now. Bye bye, Oregon. I suppose I'm not in Oregon anymore, so there's no need for it. Because the journey's over. Touchdown! Okay! So now I've got to get my baggage and get on a plane to England. It's like I'm constant plane hopping. There's a big pole. I spy with my little eye something beginning with... baggage!
Baggage. I don't have much battery power left, so this is pretty much going to be the last bit of video we've got, but we're taking off now.
Stop dreaming. People who say that are blaspheming. They're doing 9 to 5 and moaning, and they don't want you succeeding when they've blown it. Your idols, who are they? They too dreamt about their day. Positive steps will see your goals. Whether it's dollars or control, feel the gold. I ain't helping you climb the ladder. I'm busy climbing mine. That's how it's been since the dawn of time.